Contributed his own quota, and in no small measure.
We are here to do a job, and we have lost peacekeepers all along, you know, while we are performing our duties elsewhere in the Darfur region, and most recently in West Darfur. But this will not deter us from continuing to fulfill our mandated activities. And of course, we are planning as early and feasible as possible to undertake another visit to Ashaba. Ashaba is part of our AOR, is part of the AOR of the South African battalion here in Kutum. And we need to go there, we need to know what's happening.